I am Viviana, the founder and winemaker of Alma de Catrella. With Alma, I want to bring this beautiful place we call Sonoma County and Napa Valley to the wines that you will taste when you open a bottle of our wines. I am Colombian. I was born in Medellin, a city not known for wine. At the time, growing up in this large city of about 3 million people was all about zesty life, dancing salsa, family, friends, really sharing life with the people you love. My passion for wine appeared like a dream when I was 14 years old, growing up in Medellin, Colombia. So I went to France, where I lived, studied, and trained for about 6 years and learned a lot about vineyards and how to make wine. Alma means soul. Each wine has a soul. And with Alma, I want to share this with you. Sauvignon Blanc is just a variety that I love making. I have been making Sauvignon Blanc since 2003. And I feel like it's one of those varietals that bring an amazing intensity of aromatics to your nose and to your tasting experience. So Sauvignon Blanc for me is springtime. It's a wine that you can enjoy all the time. It goes really well just as a glass for your cocktail hour or just really as part of your meal. I really like Sauvignon Blanc at really cool temperatures. So I would always recommend chill it, put on ice, don't be worried about cooling it too much, it should not be a problem. But I really love to enjoy it on a beautiful day, sunny day, outside, kind of getting ready for a barbecue or a party with friends, and just really, it's such a festive wine. A cool tip about Sauvignon Blanc is the aromas on the wine, and I think it's a reason why everybody loves so much drinking Sauvignon Blanc. These molecules are called thiols, and they are molecules that really have these specific aromatics of citrus, grapefruit, bud of cassis, that is very unique to Sauvignon Blanc. Something special about Alma Sauvignon Blanc is really the way we make the wine. These grapes are harvested at night. We sort them through the sorting table, but the juice is fermented on oak barrels, used barrels. And this allows for the wine to get a very smooth and ample texture in the mouth, giving it for a great, great long finish and a very soft approach to drinking light and crisp white wines. So what I love about Alma Sauvignon Blanc is really the beautiful nose that you will always find on my wines, but also on this Sauvignon Blanc, and the texture, a really, really soft approach to the mouthfeel. Enjoy.